express the love that you feel for someone who has passed on. Part of this ceremony today, part of this service, is the lighting of the evergreen tree. You see it right over there. One of the reasons why we do this is that trees, and especially evergreen trees, are symbols of strength, are symbols of stability. They're symbols of something that lasts through the years. If you think about evergreen trees, if you think about the fact that, especially in the north, all they have to weather, the snow, the rain, the cold, the heat, and yet every year, every day, they remain the same. They remain solid, they remain firm, and they remain beautiful. And so we use a tree as a representation of the love that you have for the person that has gone on. We use that as a reminder that just because they are not here every day with you, just because you can't call them on the phone, does not mean that the love that you share is lessened. It does not mean that the love and the life that you built together, such as it was, has ended. It has changed, but it is still strong, and it is still beautiful. And so, as we turn to the tree, the lights come on. Obviously, tonight at 7 o'clock, it will be much brighter. But even now, what do you notice? You notice that that tree is more easily seen, especially at night, especially in the darkness, when we put lights, when we shed light onto that tree, onto that memory, as you are doing today. It makes it all the more bright. And so, as we look at that tree, we see the beauty, we see the majesty of it. Remember your loved one. Remember that when you do things like you are doing today, when you take time to remember them, not to cover up the sadness and the grief, but to express it with people you feel safe around, with family, with friends, that you are shining a light on that memory, that you are honoring them, and that you are making that relationship, that love, so much more beautiful. We thank you for being here. Thank you so much on behalf of hospice, all of our staff on the foundation. We do appreciate it. Our hearts are with you. Our hearts are always with you. As I tell a lot of my patients' families, on the day that your loved one passed, we don't stop being here. That's not it for us. We're still here for you. We thank you that you were here today. My friend Katie is going to come up and talk about the things that you're holding in your hands right now.
If we could all gather in a circle. Just a word. We can have other folks up here. There we go. Before we get started, I would like to add three more lights, three more evergreens to our list. That is Don Knighton, Larry Wetzel, and Warren Holcomb. So if you would please, all of you, you would humor me and shut your eyes for just a moment. Nothing funny. And I want you to think of that light that you are holding in your hand, the one you meant so much. And as you think of him or her, I would like for you to repeat after me. At this season of life,
we remember the light
that you brought into our lives. The light of your laughter.
The light of your wit.
The light of your intelligence.
The light of your intelligence.
The light of your love.
The light of your love.
May the time not be distant.
May the time not be distant.